championship.
Can't control a monster.
John Cena, one of the most polarizing superstars in WWE history. Orton first unified the WWE and world titles.
Oh, that's not.
And now here comes the big man, the powerhouse, Roman Reigns.
Come on, his head. He would. Oh, wait a minute.
Coleman exchanging blows and Roman Reigns go. Kane settled it. He's back on his Shield brethren the night after the Payback pay-per-view earlier this month.
And what he's seeing right now is
what Triple H telling Cena earlier tonight. I never had a problem with you. It didn't even bother me. Reigns fighting back. This is Monday Night Raw, and we are live against Randy Orton and Kane. Reigns and Kane and Orton. Battleground pay-per-view.
That face-off was WWE, but had a rude.
Little turnabout's fair play.
Cena trying to make a tag, couldn't quite get to Reigns, and Kane planting Reigns the leg. Roman
up the match. Kane was riding her wrong.
Oh! Roman Reigns exploding. Reigns trying to crawl his way across the ring. Oh! Seth retreating.
Arena stands
another story, but you don't listen anyway. Roman Reigns whipped into the corner, and Kane control this tag team matchup. And Reigns, and a Samoan drop. Tag. Here comes.
They've been waiting on this opportunity. Standing over there, like Kane's Tiger. Five knuckle shuffle. Up goes Kane. Tamp is here with a.
Oh, and look at Orton. Oh, watch Randy out. Orton. Look out with an RKO. Then Reigns gonna send Orton flying. Superman punch to the personal animosity between these two.
In the meantime, Kane is flat on his back after that punch. Trying to
ringside, Kane with John Cena, and John Cena into the steel skates and seats.
You're not kidding.
Kane with steps on us. Call for the
pick. This.
Yeah, I don't see the CO. Kane is just looking to destroy John Cena as a tombstone pile driver.